Here's my first video coming out. But anyhow, right here's Walmart, guys. See that? Walmart. I'm going to show you. This is Redmond, Oregon. And I'm going to show you a homeless camp that has been here for over almost about a year and a half now. So if you're from Redmond, if you wanted to know about your area, as you can see, people are parking down over here by the freeway and stuff like that. But we're just going to go up here and go to a homeless camp. So enjoy the ride for a little bit. And hopefully you learn something. Hang on. It won't be the best video because I'm not going to drive with you. Yeah. Fuck. Okay. There we go. It really is. But it's still daylight, so I thought I'd show you. So I'm turning on Northeast 9th, and I'm going to be heading south on Northeast 9th, is where we're at right now. You can see these nice, decent homes and stuff like that. Like, just show you like where we're at. Like, nice homes. Kind of get into the industrial area or whatever. I guess that's what it's called. Industrial area is what I would call it. Because you have a lot of businesses. You know, like snow temp. Don't know what that is. Propane. Body shop thing. But you're going to come to Northeast. You're going to come from Walmart or whatever, you're gonna come to the first stop sign, which is this right here, and you're gonna take a left. You're gonna take a left on what looks to be Hemlock, Northeast Hemlock Road. So now I'm gonna be going eastbound on Northeast Hemlock Road, just so you know. But you know, I'm not doing this to disgrace anybody or put anybody down. I'm doing it to let people know how bad homelessness is due to the cost of the price of living. It's become ridiculous. Anybody on disability or low income, it's almost impossible if you don't have Section 8 or HUD housing or whatever to be able to actually try to survive. I have currently tried to find a solution to the issue myself, which is why I relocated to Christmas Valley. But go down here, and as you can see, these are like, you know, businesses. You got Suburban Door, or Medline right there, so a medical facility. Then you got Wild something. Yeah, Wild Harvest. And Lace acts like he knows where he's going. Oh, you've been here. Well, uh-oh. Okay, so we have a detour here, which I'm not going to do because I want to actually see what the hell's going on here. So as you can see, we're on whatever street this is right here. Fuck, I didn't even see it, guys. Right here, we'll roll down here. And, garbage back there, but back here in the fucking thing, they have like camps and shit like that, different people's property. What the fuck is this? Is that fire all right?
Yeah.
Okay, you guys got water?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh shit, real dog. Holy fuck. Hi buddies.
Hi.
You're beautiful. Wow.
So see how this says but you can actually drive up back in here. No, ladies, get back, get back, get back. Get back. No. Please, no. No. Is he burrowed? Yeah, see these roads? People go back there and they live. But this is Northeast 17th Street in Redmond, Oregon. And they got camps down there. They got Joan of Arc. They're burning shit, man. That makes it fucking hard for other people that are homeless that are actually half responsible, you know what I'm saying? Like, what the fuck? But even up on those hills, up there, those roads, there's people that camp back there. This is all like basically BLM right there. But this definitely is not a city, you know what I'm saying? Like, look at all the garbage. Place, please, come on, get up here. Easy, easy. Chill, easy. See, people drive up right here, and then they go up that way to BLM. But all this right here on this road's all BLM. And look, they got wood right there that they're probably stealing from to fucking keep warm and shit, because you can see it all tore out towards this way like they're grabbing wood. Holy shit. Busted ass windows. Let's get in here. Get in here. Thank you. Thank you. Your guys' is a yes. Thank you. Yeah, see, so down here it seems like they're more responsible because they're not doing the shit that they're doing up there. And they're, you know, they're probably trying to separate themselves from that too, so. I don't know. I probably shouldn't commentary this. Everybody has their opinion of their own shit. Nice trailer. Somebody must have got bed bugs on that one because that, yeah. And see, the detour goes here, they don't want you to see that or whatever.